The Thirsty Crow. One hot summer day, a crow felt very thirsty. He searched for water here and there, but did not get it. At last, he saw a pot filled with little water. He collected pebbles and dropped them into the pot. The water came up, he drank up water and flew happily. Moral of the story, where there is will, there is a way.